Hi, I'm Kranti Kono. I'm born birth from Vizag. I have completed my studies in Vizag only. I'm from a family of 4 members. We are 2 siblings. I'm the elder one. I have recently got married and I am living with my husband in Bangalore. I'm a recent postgraduate with specialization of mathematics. I have completed my DEd course. I have total 3 years of teaching experience. 2 years I worked as a home tutor. And 1 year, I worked as a science teacher in Premier High School, Vishakhapatnam. I'm qualified in teacher eligibility test, which is conducted by AP State Government in 2018 August. I secured 126 out of 150 marks. During my DEd course, I have attended up to 7 rounds of teaching practice. As a student teacher, during my internship, I went through 2 different schools. The St. Joseph and Sacred Heart Girls High School, which are located in Vishakhapatnam. There, I collaborated with teachers in preparing the lesson plans, and I'm well trained in handling the primary classes. Coming to my hobbies, I do have a lot of hobbies like reading books, writing speeches and essays. I enjoy learning. I'm always interested to learn new things. I always find ways of how to engage with my students. These are all about me. At last, I would say, if I get an opportunity to work with your organization, I will definitely give my best to provide quality education to students. Thank you very much.